Watch out for them blazers. Better 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 watch out for them
blazers. My name is Keisha Roberts, and I joined the team at the age of 6.
Blazers. Better watch out for them blazers. Better watch out for them.
My name is Amara Madden, and I joined the Blazers when I was like 5 years old.
Blazers. Blazers. Blazers.
My name is True Taylor, and I joined the Blazers since the Blazers even started.
Coach Just, should the Blazer wear our way? We don't duplicate nobody's style. You know, we all bring something different. You know, we a family. We're a real family.
Coach Tay. Hard work, family, overcoming adversities, and champions.
Coach Manu, take no prisoners. We going to work, we putting up 30 on you. We get beat, we take our lick, we come back, get our shit back.
Coach D, elite, passionate, defensive, hard. This just sums everything up right there.
Coach Ed.
Hard, grit, grinding. Go all out.
Coach Tony. Kids, man, a better outlook of life. It's not just ball, basketball, man. It's a life game with us, man.
Can we have everybody attention? About 2 minutes. Longtime friend, India Ali. We've been hooping together since we've been, about 10, 11. She donated the check to the boys. So let's give her a round of applause real quick.
Good evening, everybody. Like you said, we just and I have known each other since about a little bit before middle school. We both hooped at Chapel Hill and at Southwest. And I've been watching this team for some years now, and I'm so proud of what he and the crew are doing with these young men. It's so amazing. I'm so proud of y'all. And without further ado, on behalf of my law firm, we want to present you guys with $1,000.
Blazer jersey, some socks, and you know we had to get him his first basketball rim.
Thank you. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
My name is India Ali. I'm the owner of the law office of India Ali from DeKalb County. I'm here to support the Decatur Blazers and my good friend, Jess Taylor. I'm super, super, super proud of Jess. We've known each other since middle school. We played ball together at Chapel Hill, then we went to Southwest Decatur High School together. And I've been watching his journey along with the rest of the crew, Tay and Nashawn and all of them. We all went to school together. And I'm just so proud of them, watching them groom these young men, their sons, into a great basketball team. It's my understanding they're ranked second in the nation right now. And so I'm just super excited. Just here at their game, came to bring a check, a donation of $1,000, helping them get to their next journey in Las Vegas. And I'm wishing them the best to and continued success.
Oh, but what that is?
He said it's the old. That one was hard.
You don't know about bazooka?
No. Oh, they say you gotta learn.
Well, if that hurts your teeth, you need to go get a cavity check, my boy.
Mom, the gum is not it. The gum is not it.
Oh. So that's that throwback, man. They gotta get right on that.
Y'all gotta learn about that bazooka.
Okay. I ain't gonna hold you. It wasn't it when I was chewing it. It ain't it.
Whole,
it never was it.
Your whole tooth.
Yeah, it ain't it. Don't worry about it. You doing right.
Okay.
Yeah, you do.
They
yeah, you do. Hold it up. Hold it up.
Come on, man. What you want to do, man?
You got Kobe on the back, man.
What you want to do, man?
Let me see that one too.
Sponsored by me, man. Yeah. I created the Audi jersey.
I'm not the Gary Payne motherfucker.
Oh,
my God. Oh. The G Payne?
I'm going to get you other girl.
Yeah, smack that
one. I need that. Let me get your
girl. Yeah.
Yes, sir. NBA too.
UYBA. One of the biggest tournaments out there, you know?
Y'all been to any one of them?
Nah, you know, we too young right now. We ain't never the fourth grade team. But we'll start battling middle school. We'll get the middle school play.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be contenders. Mm-hmm. For sure, for sure. Not get come after us. That's all it's about, you know? That's all the kids, but they got all the latest drip, as they call it. On court sneakers. They got all the heat.
Nah, for sure that.
Oh, you gotta check them out when they get in here. I bet you they going crazy in here.
Say hey.
You gonna say hello?
Hi, hey girl. How old are you?
She ain't gonna talk. How old are you?
Not see, cause she looked. She looked at the camera in the stand, but that was about it. That's all she gave me.
Tell me that I do the beatbox. Do the beatbox.
Hey. For sure. Tell me your name. What's your name?
Elani.
And how old are you? Oh, you're 9 years old? You playing basketball too?
No.
No, not yet? All right, then. I got you on camera cheering hard, though. What's up? Hey. Hey.
I'm going to put that on the phone.
walk into Worcester. He walk in the gym like we do any other time, man. Ready to hoop, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, you know, as a coach, man, you know, I never played this team, you know what I mean? So, you know, I'm not really expecting too much of it. I never heard of the team anyway, so, I mean, so, you know, I'm pretty much, you know, not thinking they have any a good player, you know what I'm saying? Because we done been around the circuit, and especially in Georgia.
Per usual, man. You know, we playing up today. We're gonna challenge ourselves, see where we at. We definitely gonna have a fit.
What's playing up mean? Who we playing against?
We're playing fifth grade, you know, we play fourth grade. We're playing fifth grade. Just so, you know, we like to push our kids. It ain't always about, you know what I'm saying? The win, you know what I'm saying? We're trying to get the kids better for the future.
Mm-hmm.
This particular team, you know, man, GSW got a nice athlete. You know, I'm not one of those coaches, man. Don't go and hate, especially on no child, man. Like I said, that's why I coach anyways. I love the kids. But this particular kid was one of the toughest kids I done seen in a long time in the fifth grade. Couple timeouts, you know, try to do different adjustments. You know, we going back and forth.
Finish on me. One, two, three.
Finish.
Hey,
blew out, you know, the game got a little out of hand, you know, like in the second half, you know, from, you know, shit, referees, you know, bad calls, but, you know, I always teach my kids, man, the referees going to be against us every game, so we got to be prepared, you know. Of course, I feel like the game could have been a little closer, you know, if the refs would have called certain stuff, but, you know, I mean, that's how the cookie crumbled, man. You know, that's the life of coaching, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it is what it is. You know, we had, one of the parents, you know, uncle / coach, you know, get put out, you know, because of, you know, a heated situation as far as missing the call.
That's a foul, man.
Baseline. In.
Oh my
it's
God.
Weird, bro. It's weird that you want them hurt. That shit weird to me.
No, they want it more than us, bro. They're not even making the first shot.
They're making the first shot.
So that means it's a rebound. That's all hard. You want to be honest with me? That means you got the inside position.
Hey, yo. You hit my motherfucking head. Are we still for the fucking win? Come on.
Come on, man.
Keep your head up. Somebody drop y'all.
Got us down right now.
Okay, listen. Look. Fucking ball.
After the game, you know, I feel like my boys did compete and play at the high level like they normally would. But I always feel like, you know, we could have played better as well, you know what I'm saying? Minimizing the, you know, the turnovers and things of that sort, you know, just the basic things that we know we need to work on, and, you know, we will continue to work.